And all of our loved ones, whom we owe